Hello, ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to Estancia São Carlos with me, C1E, here in Farming Simulator 22, where I'm just collecting my brand new hoe from the store, because unfortunately, I've checked my field, it's it, and sadly, it requires a hoe. The weeder that we have will not do it. So, I'm going to travel back to the farm quickly. Still got the harvester doing the canola run over there on field 8. I'll try and get the Jacto sprayer down here to take care of fertilising on field 9. I'm also making my plans for harvesting field 20. But first, I figured we needed to get the hub. A drop of fuel in this machine. Fuel cap on the right bar. DLC. That really didn't work well, did it? Yes, we are hoeing. As I say, the Grim Reaper is finishing off field 8 for me. Then we're going to get that over onto field 20, where I've already got the plan on. The plan that I have planned. Thank you. bit there.
There we go.
And just let it hold up. So much easier with the border around the field. So, no longer hitting trees and bushes is great. I think the whole farm benefits from that. Nice! Getting the field done. Come on, we need to remove. Go, let him run down there. Right, I need to find my truck. No, I don't. I need to find my harvester. Because he's missing bit. Thank you. getting into the trees and the sheds and stuff, which is why, like I say, having that border around the field is going to be super beneficial. Wow, he's already drunk quite a bit of juice on this field. We're going empty. About 65%. And then we'll let him mop the field again. More room at the bottom of the field, please. Here we are. Right. Canola needs to be distributed to... Warehouse 3 is the one across the way. We slip on the field. So we've done quite well in the last couple, like I say, in the last day, we did the silage, which was great. That helped make us quite a bit of money. We're going to have the canola harvest this month to make us a nice amount of money. We're going to have the contract. Screenshot action. Who was that? that's going to carry on. Right, I guess what we need to think about then. I know what I needed to do. Cacto! He's still got... No, he hasn't. First waypoint. Spraying in progress. Who's doing a great job. How's this Mr. Canola, Matt? Fertilizer's going down very nicely. Like I say, field 20. Like I say, I do have a plan for that field, how to harvest it with both machines. Cover open. looking some nice crop. We should be able to finish that building yet. Right. Have a look. I never checked that contract. Extra details on. 80 grand they're going to pay us. Right. Not bad. Not perfect, but... Right, I wanted my wool. No course load. Right. So what we can do then. New Headland. Should be enough. Drop that there. Right, quickly just need to put some fuel in there.
Yeah, 20.
at the Reaper. It's some fuel. Then what we need to do, we need to go into the menu, force play, load that call. However, he's going to be the one on the right. Sprayer is spraying very happily. Right then. Out there. What I need to do is sell my canola. I also need to paint around that field, don't I? So, what I'm going to do, ladies and gents, I'm going to leave the video here for today. And what I shall do is bring you back in the next video where we will start the field 20 harvesting. Basically, that is what we're going to do. So, thank you for watching today's video. Hope you've enjoyed it. I will see you all again very soon. But for now, from me, see what you hear on the Estancia Sao Carlos map in LS22. It's take care of yourselves, stay safe, and goodbye.